Everybody, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to make handmade frame at home, how to create these 3D flowers, and how to put your picture into a frame or your drawing into a frame. So now grab your tools and let's get started. First, at all, subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon for upcoming videos. These are the tools I'll be using. First one is carton board paper. Second one is computer sheet, which is yellow. Also use pink, which is not shown in picture. Third one is silver craft glue. Fourth one is pearls. Fifth one UHU. Sixth one is scissor. Seventh one is paper cutter. Eighth one is HB pencil. Ninth one is scale. Step 1. First at all, I am using this paperboard carton box and cut it into this form. Its length is 29 cm and width is 27 cm. I have also same carton box sheet with same size, but I have cut it from center, from upper part. I have cut at 6 cm and from left or right side I have cut it from 3 cm. You can cut your frame size according to your picture or your drawing size, because I have measured it according to my picture size. Now I am using base layer and cover the corners and edges with this pink sheet. It's a computer sheet. You can buy it from any stationery shop. It's also available. Now I am cutting strips of this sheet with the measurement of 3 cm in width and length is 29 cm. Now taking base layer and apply some UHU. And put your half strips at edge and turn it on other side. Now apply UHU on other side and turn the strip. Now like this, I covered all the corners. First step is done. Moving on, second step. In this step, I am using these two sheets, which is 9 cm in width and 29 in length. And taking upper layer of frame and cover the upper part completely. Cut the inner corners. Now turn it into inside. Now apply UHU and turn it. Do same process for all sides. Now using glue because UHU is finished. Second step is done, moving on third step. Now I am using same sheet which is 5 cm in width and 29 cm in length and cover the remaining sides. Now cut the extra part from front side of frame. Now finally I have covered the complete frame. Now let's move on fourth step. It's time to make flowers. I am using yellow sheet with 10 cm length width. Now turn it like a triangle. Now turn again. Now turn again. I have done it 3 times. Now do the same process with these 3 shades. It's also 10 cm in length width. Now we have 4 triangles. Now create a circle on it. Now cut it. Now create the same petals like this. Now I have 4 petals. Now cut all the petals from bottom part. Now open this petal and cut from center. Now again open and cut from center. Do the same process with all these ones. Now open this and cut out the one petal from it. Now cut 2 petals. Now cut 3 petals. And now cut 4 petals. Now I am taking one of them and turn it into inner side. Do the same process with all of these. Now take a scale and put it at bottom part and stretch it. Stretch all the petals one by one. Now using UHU and join it together. Now join all the petals. Staying up when I go out, you gotta know I'm all yours. But when I say what's that about, you start slurring your words. Tell me why you have to seem so distant when I'm holding you. Your fingertips are drifting away, and I fucking love how it hurts. Why do I, baby, why do I love the way you always, always leave me? Why do I, baby, why do I love the touch but never love the feeling? Why do I, baby, why do I love the way you always, always leave me? Why do I, baby, why do I? Now cut a small round paper and put it into the big one in center with the help of glue. Now apply one by one all the petals into it. In my head again, you had your heart set on me, but these feels they come and go. Now I am taking these small pearls and put it on the flower. Apply some glue at bottom and put it on the flower randomly. Fourth step is done, moving on fifth step. I have already made another flower. Now put it on your frame, apply some glue at bottom and put at corners. Now frame is done. Now put your drawing into a frame. So this is my drawing which I have made on Mother's Day. You can check this video on my channel. Link is given in description and also at end screen. Now it's time to put your drawing into a frame. Apply some glue in center and put it on it. Now apply the glue at on its edges. Now put the upper part on it. Press it well. Finally, it's done. Hope you all enjoy my video tutorial. If you enjoyed this video, then give me a big thumbs up, share it with your friends, try this one and tag me on Instagram for feature. The Instagram link is given in description. Share your feedback in comments below. Thanks for watching. Check my previous video, subscribe my channel, like my page on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter.